Our first number is the theme to the New World Symphony by Anton Dvorak. This number is a collection from the four movements composed in 1893. Anton Dvorak was a Czech composer who was hugely successful in his Eastern Europe. He was also heavily influenced by the Native American and African American sounds, which led him to write many pieces which garnered him worldwide acclaim. In fact, the New World Symphony was even taken to the moon by Neil Armstrong on Apollo 11 in 1969. Ladies and gentlemen, the theme to the New World Symphony by Anton Dvorak. The Planets is Holst's most well-known works of art. It is composed of a large number of works across the range of genres and even inspired the English folk revival of the 20th century. The suite is known as Holst's definition of the characteristics of each of the planets in our solar system. Ladies and gentlemen, the Jupiter theme from Gustav Holst. Thank you. piece tonight is by Jorge Bizet from his The Girl from Arles opera entitled Farewell. Bizet was a French composer who is best known for his operas, including Carmen, which is still widely performed to this day. A traditional farandole is a dance from the province area of southern France. Featuring baritone soloist Matthew Hepler and trumpet soloist Jacob McMurtry, ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy Farandole by Jorge Bizet. October 14th, stepping off at 5:30. If you're in the area, stop by and cheer them on. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2017 Trojan East Lansing Marching Band!